So what's been going on today, Alan?
Well, we just had a protest about the compound. Literally, we're going to put on our green fields on the estate.
And how angry are you?
Very angry.
What were they trying to do?
They were trying to put a fence all the way around the compound on the green land where all the kids come and play.
And what's how important is the green for the local community?
Well, it's the amenities. It's part where all the kids come out and football and people walk the dogs. And it's a nice bit of green grass. There's only this area in this green belt in the area now.
Are you determined to stick it out?
Oh, definitely. If you'd have been at the meeting last night, you'd have seen the anger in there.
Yeah. Are you sticking it out to the end then?
Oh, definitely.
Good.